day 231 social distancing finds me out here just at the end of a run, getting ready to use my rubber things, whatever they're called, to get some more exercise in and then head back home. And I have more work to do tonight, so it's a long day. And I have an early call time tomorrow for a live show. We have all day tomorrow for our first virtual conference. So busy day today, early morning tomorrow. But I had to get a little exercise in before the day was out. So I hope you're having a good Tuesday.